coordinator for the American Trombone Workshop. Welcome to the National Solo Jazz Competition. So this afternoon, we're going to have two competitions that happen consecutively. So we're going to do age before beauty this afternoon. So we're going to have Division II, which is our older age division. That's ages 22 to 29. We'll have a brief pause in between to change over rhythm section personnel. Then we'll have Division I perform. The winner from each division will perform with the U.S. Army Blues and Vincent Gardner tomorrow night. And I do have an announcement about the warm-up tomorrow morning. At 10 a.m. tomorrow morning, Thursday, the group warm-up is going to be led by Peter Steiner. So bring your horn, and it's going to be here in Minor Studio. So for that. All right, before we begin, I'm going to announce our rhythm section players for division, and then I will announce our judges. So on piano, we have Staff Sergeant James Collins. On the bass, Master Sergeant Reagan Bruff. And on the drums, Staff Sergeant Eric Tapper. And our panel of illustrious judges for this afternoon, we have from the Jazz Ambassadors, David Mosco. Also from the Jazz Ambassadors, Matt Corrigan. And from the U.S. Army Blues, Javier Nero. All right, so up first, a reminder, Division II is age 22 to 29. Please join me in welcoming, he is studying music at the University of Central Florida. Please welcome Daniel Parrish.
Thank you. Thank you all so much for coming out and listening to us play tonight. That first composition you heard was entitled Why Not by J.J. Johnson. The second one was an original of mine entitled Reza Barreto. And this last one we're going to play is titled Aprova by Charlie Parker.
Thank you.
for Division Two. Next up for Division Two, please join me in welcoming studying music at the University of North Texas, DJ Rice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Our last finalist for Division II, please join me in welcoming from New York City, Evan Amoroso.
Thank y'all so much. That first tune was entitled Janine by the great Duke Pearson, and that second was a ballad called I Want to Talk About You by Billy Eckstein. This last tune is going to be one of mine. It's called Astoria Ditmars Boulevard. Thanks so much for listening. Thank you.
All right, how about another round of applause for all three of our Division II finalists, Daniel Parrish, DJ Rice, and Evan Amoroso. And how about another round of applause for our wonderful rhythm section, Staff Sergeant James Collins, Master Sergeant Reagan Bruff, and Staff Sergeant Eric Tapper. So we're going to have a brief pause, about 5 to 10 minutes, while we change over our rhythm section personnel. So now's a good opportunity to find the bathroom. But don't go too far, because it'll be about 5-10 minutes. We're going to start up again with Division One. Thank you. Welcome back to the National Solo Jazz Competition. Next up, we have Division One, and the age group is 21 and younger. And I'm going to introduce our rhythm section for Division One this afternoon. On piano, we have Sergeant First Class Tim Whalen. On the bass, Master Sergeant Zach Pride. Yeah. And on the drum, Sergeant First Class Grace Chin. So please join me in welcoming our first Division I finalist. He's studying at Michigan State University, Andrew Kim.
I'll go get him.
All right. Thank you. Thank you.
Please join me in welcoming our next finalist for Division I, studying also at Michigan State University, Eli Howell.
One, two. So much. The first tune was Driftin' by Herbie Hancock. The second tune was Ask Me Now by Thelonious Monk. And this last is an original composition of mine entitled The Last Mile.
Join me in welcoming our final participant in the Division I, ages 21 and under. He is studying music at the University of Miami. Please welcome to the stage Scott Schaffer.
Thank you. Thank you. First two tunes we played for, the first one was Dolphin Dance, written by Herbie Hancock, and this last one was called Contemplation, written by Wayne Shorter. The last one we're going to play is Stablemates, written by Benny Golson. Thank you.
How about another round of applause for all of our Division I finalists? And another round of applause for our wonderful rhythm section. So I'd ask that now that we clear the room, we're going to give the judges the room so they can finish their deliberations. The results for both Division I and Division II will be read in the lobby in about 10, 15 minutes. Thank you all for coming.